Welcome to Computational Facts. Before going to video, a small request. If you are not subscribed to our channel, please do subscribe and hit on bell icon to get notifications on your mobile for every new video. The people who are not qualified in SSC GD examination, don't worry. SSC recently announced there are 84,037 vacancies in Central Armed Reserve Forces. In this video, we will see the vacancy details and application starting date and mode of selection and age limit and qualification. Please read 3 hours daily and practice running also from now onwards. This is a wonderful opportunity for the people who aimed government job. There are 22,980 vacancies in CRPF section and 21,465 vacancies for BSF section and 10,415 vacancies for CISF section and 18,000 vacancies for SSB section and 6,643 for ITBP section and 4,432 vacancies for AR section. And the application starting date is in August 2019. This is the article published by the Economic Times newspaper. Here you will see over 84,000 vacancies in Central Armed Police Forces government. The age limit is in between 18 to 23. That means the lower age limit is 18 years and upper age limit is 23 years. For SC and ST and OBC candidates, the relaxation is applicable. That means for OBC candidates, 3 years age relaxation is applicable. For OBC candidates, the upper age limit is 26 years. And for SC ST candidates, 5 years age relaxation is there. That means for SC ST candidates, up to 28 years they can apply. Qualification is 10th pass or SSC or SSLC. Mode of selection is written test followed by physical efficiency test and medical examination and document verification. Thanks for watching Computational Facts. For more updates, join in our Telegram channel. And if you have any doubt, please comment below. I will definitely reply you. If you like this video, like, share and subscribe.